Hi. Today I'm going to talk about the Python Software Foundation. How many of you know Python Software Foundation? How many of you know what exactly PSF do? So my name is Young-gun, and I'm from Korea, and I'm a former board director of the Python Software Foundation, and I'm also PyCon Korea organizer, and I'm a frequent PyCon traveler. So those badges are all my collections. And so yeah, here's the Python Software Foundation's mission statement. So the Python Software Foundation's mission is to promote, protect, and advance the Python program languages. So to do that, we support and facilitate the growth. So actually, it's in the another slide. So to do that, we do following things. The majority of the PSF work is focused on empowering and supporting people within the Python community, and the PSF has active grant programs that support sprints, conferences, meetups, and user groups, and Python development efforts all over the world. In addition, the PSF underwrites and runs PyCon US. It's the primary Python community conference. How many of you have attended PyCon US before? Oh yeah. So if you have a chance, I strongly recommend you to attend the PyCon US. So also, PSF holds and protects the intellectual property of Python logo and the term of PyLadies, PyCon, something like that. And there are several work groups, the PSF marketing for create and distribute marketing materials, and grant work groups approves the clear-cut grants. So we don't support any swag budget, but we support all lunch and transportation and stuff like that. And so how can you participate in the PSF community? So as you see, so the important thing is being a member. So why being a PSF member is important is that, actually I covered that on the another slide. So there's a five different kinds of memberships. So one is Beijing members. Beijing members are individual or entities who are part of the Python language community and who have decided to declare their support for Python and agree to the community code of conduct. And supporting members making an annual donation to the PSF to sustain the foundation and support the Python community. And managing members are people who are dedicated at least 5 hours per month working to support the Python ecosystem in one of the PSF's working group or like organizing the PyCon conference, something like that. So contributing members are and fellows are they show extraordinary support to the Python community. So what does it mean to be a member of the PSF? So being part of the PSF means being part of the Python community. And in addition to that, Python community in our region, I mean Asia region, was unrepresented for a while. So okay. So now the community is getting bigger and stronger over time. So we need to show our presence to the foundation. So I see a lot of communities in Asia. They have thousands of members, but I guess we don't show our presence sufficiently. So being a basic member doesn't require any membership fees, something like that. So please join the PSF member and show our presence to the board. Thanks.